When you can't afford a trip to Europe, did you know that there's actually an alternative? In Canada. In Ontario. You can start your journey from the cheap version of Brussels, making your way to the lovely city of Lisbon. After that, oh boy, you get to go to Paris, but maybe without the Eiffel Tower this time. Anyway, continuing the journey, Vienna and Seville are your next stops. From there, you can drive to London without a tunnel, and the very last city on your cheap Euro trip will be Dublin.